Okay guys, so I found out today we can basically get remote control batarang, swing it from you.
What?
Not like that though. You swing it from here and you gotta hit that. When you do, this comes open. Try that. I think. No. Cool. The device working. Jurassic. What the fuck? Might take me some time. Might have to do this off screen eventually. Can't do it eventually, I'll just flip it off. Which is right there. Again. I'm still white by the end of the room. Fuck off. Fuck off. Oh my god. I just admit it's so hard. This was nothing wrong. Mock control batons were not in the first one. Oh, they were. If you wanna hate this, fucking need this. Hey, seriously, a fucker. I seriously hit that fucker. I seriously hit that fucker first time. If I didn't, then the world was down to now. I seriously hit that thing. I seriously did. Seriously, that's weird. I can't be honest with this shit. Driving to the moon. No. I fucking I'm getting angry in a minute. Batman! Should have to do this other fucking time. Should I want to do? Also. Did I not hit that? Did I not hit that? Really? Why am I at this part of it? Why am I at this part of it? Why? Are you serious? I fucking hit it! Oh, fuck off! Okay, we're gonna have to... Eventually I'm just gonna have to fucking not bother. No, what? This is the last part of the... Ah. Could this be the last walkthrough? Because we're not getting further. It might just be... My mate Liam comes down tomorrow. Now I get to try and get him to do it. He's more better at this shit than me. I doubt that. Guys, I'm sorry, this is a see, I think that one was one. That one's getting hit. It's not happening. You know what, guys? I can't do it, so yeah, here we go.